Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing kind of a vlog style video. It's going to be in the course of a couple days just because Summer's birthday is tomorrow. So I figured I would kind of show you guys what I got for her birthday as far as like decorations. She's having like a Princess Peppa Pig party. So it was kind of hard because I couldn't really find much like Princess Peppa. You know, like I could find Peppa, but not Princess. So that was a little bit challenging, but I kind of did my best with like the colors, like the princess, the gold crown, that kind of thing. So you guys will see what I got. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching. Remember to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more from me, and let's get started. Okay, so I've got all of the stuff here. Let me make some room because it's cray cray. So like I said, I couldn't really find like many Princess Peppa stuff. Like it was kind of weird. You'd think for like girls, they would have more stuff like that. So what I got was just trying to like go with the whole princess theme, you know? Let me scoot you guys in a little bit closer. Okay. So Target had these like little hats. So I was going to do these for the boys, Peppa, whatever you want to call them, party hats. And then I obviously, let me show you what I'm gonna do. So the boys are gonna have that because there's gonna be some boys at the party, and then we have girls, obviously. So the girls are gonna have these little crowns, which I thought were so cute. These are from Target, the Spritz collection. These are so cute. And then the girls are also gonna have, do I have enough? Yeah. These little necklaces, which I think are adorable. I have, I'm trying to think. Yeah, these are gonna be enough for the girls. So really cute. So the girls are going to get this when they come in for the party, as well as a little hat. And then I found the Peppa Pig plates, but like I said, they're like, they kind of don't match, but I feel like I had to have some Peppa because it is a Peppa party. So these are the only plates I found. They were at Target. Party City had the same ones. So yeah, that was for the food and then obviously the little cake plates. So that's that. I got these adorable straws because I thought they were super cute and just kind of like princessy. Also from Spritz, little because we have columns in the pool area, so I'm gonna wrap them with these. I almost said silly string. Ah! I almost said silly string. I mean streamer. So that's that. I got these little gold stars also from Spritz. Target always has like really cute stuff. And it's like a stars garland, and I just thought that it would be like really cute for something. I'll find it. Some more straws. Then I got this also from Target, the Spritz collection. This is gold cutlery, but like plastic, but it looks so real. Like when you look at it, it looks real. And I think it was like $6. And that's for a total of 60. So that was a pretty good deal. We're having pizza, so you're not necessarily gonna need this, but we are having cupcakes and things like that, little finger food. So people might use them, but like, I think it's a pretty good deal for 60 and they look really pretty. So if you're having like a fancy dinner and you don't wanna wash dishes, I feel like that's a pretty good alternative. More cake plates. And then these are the napkins. I kind of thought they were ugly. I'm not gonna lie. They are kind of ugly, but I feel like this is the best that I can do. Cause like I said, there's no Princess Peppa stuff. Why? So, but she's not gonna care. I mean, she's just gonna see Peppa and be excited, but I just thought they were kind of ugly. I was like, So we're gonna try and compensate with, you know, cuter stuff. So these really pretty table covers from Spritz. They're scalloped at the bottom. I don't know if you can tell on the camera. You kind of see it. And they're like a really pretty baby pink. And these were really nice too. I don't know. Yeah. So these are really pretty. And so I got two of those. So that'll probably go like in the main table. And then we're going to be doing like a Play-Doh station where they're going to build their own Peppa or whatever character they want to build from the Peppa Pig show. So I got this one. It's kind of more of like a plasticky material. So like the Play-Doh won't like stick because this is more papery. So the Play-Doh won't stick to this one. Does that make sense? So that's for that. And then they'll probably like eat there too, I guess. Let me see what else I got. Did I do anything? Okay. I got also a Peppa Pig book. This was from Michaels. It is, am I already low battery for reels? Ugh. Peppa Pig coloring book, nothing fancy, but I figured I could rip some pages out and the kids can color while they're waiting for their food or, you know, something just to keep them busy. Thought that was good. And then this is just some like tulle, glittery tulle to dress the tables. I don't really have anything specific in mind. I will just kind of show you as I do it. And here's some more glittery gold stars I got at Michael's to like stick somewhere and just make it look pretty and fun. More tulle, ribbon. I think that's it. Is that it? I think that's it, yeah. So I'm gonna kind of show you guys as I go, as I start decorating. I did wanna show you one more thing, so I'm gonna cut you guys loose here. Okay, and sorry for the lighting, it's nighttime outside. So let me show you. I also got these really pretty flowery things. They're pretty big, like you can see. I'll show you. Like it comes with six of them. They're from Michael's. And I thought that would be really pretty. I saw a picture online that they kind of like did things like this to make it look really pretty and girly. And then I got a banner. And so I stuck her letters on with like these giant stickers to say summer on it. That is pretty much it. Keep you guys posted as we go and throughout the day. And I'm excited. It's going to be fun. I thought you guys would want to kind of get, in case you're looking for ideas for your little girl, or if you just want to see how I plan a party, then there you go. So, oh, and also I wanted to mention, I'm going to make these little pigs in a blanket because Peppa Pig, you know, not that the kids are going to eat them because they probably won't, but the adults I think would love it. They're like really tiny little like sausage things. And then with like that crescent roll, I mean, I'm sure you guys know, like, I'm sure you get it, but they're so cute. I thought they'd be really fun to do. So my doorbell just rang, but I'm pretty sure that's my daughter. So anyways, that's it for now. I'll keep you guys updated. Hey guys. So I was going to do like a fast forward of me, you know, decorating, but my camera battery died, so just wanted to kind of give you guys an update quickly of what I've done so far. The kids are trying to go to bed, so that's why I'm a little bit quiet. But basically, and I'll kind of just show you around. I guess I could just take you guys with me.
Okay, obviously it's not all set up yet because we have to get the cupcakes. So I was thinking that the cupcakes will do them in the middle. These are beautiful cookies. These are by Three Little Cookies. She's a friend of ours and she's amazing. Like, she does an awesome job. So shout out to Lacey, you did an amazing job. Not only do they look really good though, they're just so delicious. They're like the best cookie with like icing that I've ever tasted. I'm not even kidding. Like, they're so, so good. So these are actually gonna be for the kids to take home. That's why there's only a few. I printed out these tags online. You can, on Etsy, I think it was like $6 for a free printable and you get them right away. So it says, thank you for coming to my party. It's a cute little Peppa fairy. So I'll put those on like that, you know, on the little thing. And yeah, so that, I prefer that as a favor, just instead of like getting goodie bags, stressing about what the kids would want and, you know, like worrying about putting too much candy or with toys, and they end up just throwing things away anyways, just from my experience of having goodie bags. And I feel like this, they'll eat, they'll be happy with it, and they're adorable. So I love that as party favors, just like my favorite thing to do. Yeah, these cute little straws, I thought they looked cute in the glass. And so the gifts are gonna go on this side for sure. The cupcakes here, and then like I said, cookies will probably be here. And this will be just like a spot to sing happy birthday and take fun pictures, because I did the little, and I'll zoom in and show you, like a little Peppa and just like the cute little decoration and her name on everything. And I, on the bottom here, I did the tulle and I just kind of wrapped it very, you know, royally, I don't know, with these cute little decal stars. They're not decals, they're like star sticker things, I don't know. So this table will be, like I said, a spot where they can take pictures. It'll be a really cute spot. And then what I decided with the two tables is we're gonna set them out here. It's nighttime, so I'm gonna do it tomorrow morning. You'll see that. And I think I'm just gonna set them up like the Play-Doh station and the kids' eating area. So that's it so far. That's the progress that I've made. So far it's cute. I think it's cute. I think it's, you know, good enough. I really had hoped that the Peppa up there, like, it's just, like I said, it's really hard. They don't really have any party stuff. So I printed that Peppa out and I couldn't really get any bigger. So she's the biggest I can get, but that's okay. It's all good. I think it's cute. I think it adds that cute little detail so that, like, at least you know it's a Peppa party. You know what I mean? Like, it is a Peppa party.
I think that's it for now, for tonight. Tomorrow, I have to go pick up the cupcakes at Publix and maybe some balloons and things like that. and do the rest of the decorating, and then also make the pigs in a blanket. And yeah, so you'll see I'll decorate the rest of the area tomorrow. I'm gonna wake up like really early tomorrow and try and get it done. So that's it for now. Yeah, I think it looks good. I think it's cute. I mean, I still am gonna fix a couple of things, but I think it's cute for now. I think the kids will love it, and I think that's the whole point. I was able to do it within a week, despite being sick last week with the whole anaphylactic shock thing. I'm still, you know, like, I'm here, I'm able to do it, so I'm happy about that. I will see you guys tomorrow. For you guys, it'll be like 3 seconds. So, yeah.
What you up to?
She is just a baby, she's my little girl. She looks like her mommy, sporting little curls. She's got lots to learn, though she is sure to know that I'll quietly spot her anywhere she goes. But now our little lady's out with daddy for the day. She fought the yawns but couldn't stay awake. As I place her in the car, she's out like a light, 'cause she knows I'll get her home alright. She went from the backseat to hands at 10 and 2. College came too quickly, her leaving feels too soon. Now I swore I'd be strong, but these are happy tears, 'cause I get even prouder with every passing year.
Hey guys, okay, so Summer's birthday came and gone. Came and went. Is that correct? Summer's birthday has passed. It is Monday right now. She's had a really fun-filled weekend, birthday weekend celebration, however you want to call it. It's been fun, crazy. My house needs to be cleaned right now. The kids are with my parents. Today's her actual birthday, so her birthday is on Monday today. So we went out to eat. I'll show you a little clip of singing happy birthday to her at her favorite restaurant, because she loves steak. So that's what we got her today for lunch. Then we went out and she jumped and played games and just went to the Disney store. So I'll show you clips and things like that of what I have on my phone. But I think she had a really fun weekend. I think so birthday weekend, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, they're with my parents right now because they came in separate cars, so they're gonna bring them here. But in the meantime, I'm gonna try and clean up my kitchen. At least, like, to me, if the kitchen's clean, I can like get over things, you know. Like, if the kitchen is clean, I feel good. But if it's not, I can't. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that now while they're gone, have a little moment of cleaning and peace and quiet. I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. I know it's not, you know, crazy or any beauty stuff, but I'm hoping to kind of film maybe Get Ready With Me this week and post it for you guys. Kind of hoping that. But so thanks for bearing with me, even though, you know, I haven't been able to post a lot. It's just been really hard with, like, everything's been going on. If you guys follow us, you know what I'm talking about. I have to repeat myself over and over again. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and clean and I'll be back.
I walk through the fire, the sound of a lion. I found my way back in the end. Baby, I've fallen for you. Sure is something else. Can we stay for a while until the fire's been out? It's a shimmering night, setting is right.
Kitchen pretty clean for the most part. Something's drying there, dishwasher going. Feel pretty good about that. So now I think I'm gonna go swimming with the kids.
Say hi to the camera. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Wait, it's your birthday. Happy birthday to you.
just assumed we were more than just friends, 'cause I felt the tension in the room. Caught in emotion on every occasion.
Hey guys, so we're gonna end the vlog here. Thanks for watching.
Thanks.
Say bye.
Goodbye.
Can you say
mommy, bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Mommy. Say bye. Happy birthday, Summer!
Wait,
hope Summer. You had a fun weekend. Did you have a fun weekend? Give me a kiss. Happy birthday, 4 years old.
Hey, Daddy, can you go swimming with us?
All right, guys. Yeah. We'll talk to you soon.
Bye-bye.
Remember to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and click the notification bell if you want to get notified for
Let me know if you like videos. This video about me and Mommy and Summer and Daddy. Mommy, and make sure to get to subscribe with two thumbs up.
Two thumbs up,
bye,
guys.
See you later.
Bye.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away.